The song I'm going to play is written by a guy named Brian Johnson. Have you guys heard of who Brian Johnson is?
Yep.
Some of you guys. Brian Johnson is the guy who heads Bethel Worship Music. He is their president. He's the one in charge of everything he does. And I admire his stuff because he's very authentic with what he goes on in his life. You know, you think being up there, being a president or being head of a ministry means you're not vulnerable to attack, you're invulnerable to things happening. But for him, about, let's see, 2017, so about 1.5 years ago, he had a nervous breakdown and he was out of commission for like close to 8-9 months doing nothing. And he can barely do anything. And he had to give up, he had to stop doing ministry, he had to stop being a husband, he had to stop being a father for all these 9 months. As he's trying to sort out what's going on in his head. But by God's good grace, he was healed completely. And out of this came a flood of new songs that you guys will probably hear in a couple months or so, because I got one of it first. I'm praying for you. It's called Only Jesus. The chorus goes like this: let my heart want for nothing but you, just you. Let my heart want nothing for you but you, just you. The riches of this world will never satisfy. Let my heart want for only you. You know, God simply wants us to have him in our hearts and just to be focusing on him, because all the issues in our world simply can be taken care of if we start focusing on him first. And everything else just falls into place. Thank you.
Thank you.